In this video, we will see some Canva tips and tricks that are amazingly useful to improve your designs and creations. You won't need Canva Pro to do these tricks, and they will work with the free version itself. I have not included the obvious ones like copy, paste, and delete options that are easily visible on the screen, as many might already know about them. So watch till the end of this video to find out some incredibly cool Canva tips and tricks. Number 7. Finding brand logos easily. With this method, you can easily find brand logos within Canva itself instead of finding it elsewhere on the internet. Click on More and then on Brand Fetch to connect this app to your Canva. Next, you can find any brand's latest logos here to include in your designs. What if you don't find what you're looking for? Let's say I wanted IKEA logo, and here's what you can do. Type its URL, the website domain name, and you will get its logo. Now, sometimes we may not even find it under the elements, but Brand Fetch will definitely fetch it for us. Number 6. Get more free elements in the free version of Canva. You may find a mix of free and pro elements when you search within Canva. Here's how to find only the free elements easily. For this example, let's say I want to find elements related to video camera. Here I found both the free and the pro elements. Now go to any free element and click on these three dots and click on See More like this to find just the free elements for video camera. I can keep doing that same search method to find a lot more free elements. If you want to download everything you are seeing in this video plus 50 more ideas and techniques, you can check out the guidebook I created that's available in my Gumroad shop for a small price. When you purchase it now, you also get all its future updates for lifetime. It took me a long time to create that guidebook, and I hope you'll grab a copy so it gets an opportunity to serve you in your creative work with Canva. Number 5. Embed design in your websites or blog posts. We can use Canva to host and embed the graphics within your blog posts. After designing your image, just go to this menu, search for Embed, click on it, and then click on the Embed button. Grab this HTML code and paste wherever you want the design to appear. Even if you make any further changes to your designs in Canva, the changes will reflect on your blog post automatically. I made a separate tutorial on how to do this, so you can watch it over here. Number 4. Embed media content in your design. Click on More and then click on Embeds. And you'll find dozens of options to embed directly from, say, an interactive TED video, Spotify track, Google Maps, Instagram profiles, and much more. Now combine this trick with the previous one to embed it on your site, and you'll have an interactive design for your blog visitors, all hosted on Canva for free. Number 3. Search and add emojis to your creatives. What cannot be communicated in text can sometimes be easily shown using emojis. The best part is that most of them can even change colors, so you could match them to your brand colors. Number 2. Adding a white outline to your image. This one is popular among the YouTubers and their thumbnail designs. Here's how to do that. After importing your transparent image, click on your image and go to Effects. Then click on Glow under the shadows. Click again to control the variations for blur, transparency, and size. Change the color to whatever you want and make the blur 0 and then transparency to its fullest. Finally, increase the size to your liking. Number 1. Creating comic books. Did you know that you could create a complete comic book within Canva? Just search for comic strip on your Canva homepage and get going with your free templates, colored boxes, illustrations, and expressions. I made a dedicated video on how to design your next comic strip book in Canva. Watch it now by clicking on this card. These links are also given in the video description. I hope you enjoyed these 7 tips for Canva. I'll see you again soon with 7 more tips and tricks. If you want to know what they are now, then this PDF guide is waiting for you.